Let's create a respectable Kaggle submission with only 10 lines of code using XGBoost. We're going to do this to show just how powerful it is right out of the box. No tuning, no optimization. And we're going to do this accelerating XGBoost with the GPU using the open source libraries from NVIDIA Rapids. This is done with just one parameter inside XGBoost. Let's get started. First, we need our data set. We'll go ahead and get it from this Kaggle competition here. Click on the data tab. Scroll down, download all, and there we have it. Now we'll go to Google Colab, click New Notebook, click this drop down to enable the GPU, change runtime type. I'll go with an A100, although a T4 will work just fine. Now that we have our notebook ready, we've got to bring in the data we got from Kaggle, upload it just like that. And there we have it, we're ready to start coding. And now for the code. In this first cell, we're gonna load ext.cudef.pandas. This will load NVIDIA Rapids to accelerate pandas. And then of course we have to import pandas. Next, we're gonna import XGBoost, star of the show here. Third, we're gonna load both the training and the test data sets into a single data frame, which will make this fourth line of code very simple. We're gonna change all of the object columns to category columns. This is required for XGBoost if you're gonna use categorical data. Next, we'll split out the training data frame and then the test data frame using the target column here. And then finally, we're going to create the XGBoost model. Making device set to CUDA will leverage the GPU to accelerate the training and inference for XGBoost. And then finally, we'll do the actual training. Here we go, XGBoost_model_fit will create our model. And then lastly, when we use this model to create our submission or to do the inference. So that will run the inference. And then lastly, we need to create a CSV to submit to Kaggle. Go ahead and run that. Now that we've created our submission file, it's time to download it from Colab. We'll click right here, download, and now we'll go over to Kaggle to do our submission. Click this submission button. We can drag and drop it directly from the browser. Now we have it in there. We can say 10 lines of code and hit the submit button. And there we have it. There's our score. This same notebook, same code is in Kaggle itself, but I also included this feature importance plot. And that's how to get started with XGBoost with GPU acceleration. Cheers and happy coding.